Hi everybody, this is Eileen from GoTranscript.com, and today I want to share with you a quick and easy tip that you can start using right away to make your life easier. So whether you want to transfer music to a portable device or share your latest masterpiece, you may need to convert audio for the best experience. One of the easiest ways to accomplish the conversion is by using VLC. Short for Video LAN Client, VLC is a free and open source software application that can play local and network media as well as convert media. We're going to follow this simple video step-by-step guide to convert your audio files quickly and easily using VLC on Mac. Let's get started. Okay, so the process for converting audio files using VLC on Mac OS X is similar to Windows, but some user interface areas are different. In this video, we're going to cover how to do it on Mac OS X. With VLC open and in the foreground, select File from the application bar and choose Convert/Stream as shown on screen. Alternatively, you could use a keyboard shortcut combination Shift-Command-S. Next, you will be presented with the Convert and Stream window shown on screen. From here, you can drag and drop your source files into the Drop Media Here area. You may also use the Open Media button to select your desired files for conversion. Next, use the Choose Profile section to select the desired conversion profile. Note that the default profile is a video format, so be sure to change the format to an audio format type before proceeding. You can also create your own profile by selecting the Customize button, but that is beyond the scope of this video. Once you have selected your source files and have chosen your desired conversion format, click the Save as File button. You will then be presented with a window allowing you to choose the destination location and the name of the converted files, as shown on the screen. Now we're going to click on the Save button after specifying your destination file location and name. You will then notice that the Go button in the Convert and Stream window has changed to Save. Click the Save button to begin the conversion process, as shown on screen. The conversion time will depend on your computer speed, your network latency if files are not locally stored, and the total number of files you're converting. You can view the progress in the main VLC window. The file currently being converted will be highlighted in the playlist, like this, and the sync bar will show the progress of that conversion. Please note that there will be no alert or indication when the conversion process is finished. The sync bar will simply reset to the beginning once the file is done converting. Okay guys, so to conclude this video, we hope that you have found this guide useful. Please make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more tips and recommendations. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.